I'm going to make another Chinese recipe, but this is off the internet and it's pork chops in black pepper sauce. But I haven't got pork chops, I've got pork steaks. So in my little jug, I need to marinate these for a few hours. So it's half a tablespoon of sugar, half a tablespoon of light soya sauce. It's a tablespoon of dark soya sauce. And a tablespoon of sesame oil. Well, it says grain nut oil, but I haven't got grain nut oil. Sesame oil's just as, it's nutty. Some salt. And I've got some corn flour mixed with a bit of water, just to make a bit of a slurry. Mix that in. I'm going to put my pork steaks in. I'm going to pop this in the fridge and let it marinate for an hour or two. Usually says about 20 minutes, but I like to marinate it for longer than that. So once they're all coated, I'll pop the lid on and I'll put it in the fridge to marinate for a while. Ooh. So my pork chops have been marinating in the fridge for a while and I've just fried them off. And in my frying pan, I've now put some black pepper and some garlic and I'm just sweating that off for a bit. Now my sauce is chicken stock, and then I'm going to add some, it says dark soya sauce, black soya sauce, I haven't got black soya sauce, I'm just using dark soya sauce. So I'm going to put that in, and some oyster sauce. So I'll put that in as well. So I'll mix that up. So that's my sauce to go with my pork chops later. So I've just sweated off my garlic and my black pepper. And now I put my glasses on because I can't see a thing. It then asks for to add an onion and some salt. So I'll add my onion in. And my salt. Now I'm going to fry this for a couple of minutes till my onions have gone soft. So now my onions have softened, I'm going to add, it says green pepper, but I haven't got a green pepper, so it'll have to be red. So we have a red pepper, and then I'm going to add my sauce, which like I said was chicken oxo, soya sauce and oyster sauce. I'm going to add that in. And then once it's warm through, I'm going to add my pork chops back, or pork steaks in my case. I'm going to leave this to warm through, and then I'm going to thicken it with corn flour, and then I'm going to add some honey. So here's my pork and my black pepper sauce. I'm going to add a tablespoon of honey to finish it off. And I've got some corn flour in some cold water just to thicken the sauce up a bit. I'm going to serve this up with boiled rice. So here's my boiled rice and my pork. Pork and black pepper sauce. Looking forward to this.